excited about this. It's time, you know, time to pop the hood and have a look at the engine, see what makes all of this purr. So, you know, you can really ask anything you want. It can be anything at all. Has anybody got a question? Has anyone got anything that they'd like to know? Okay, that's quite a lot. I don't know if I'll get through all of those. The lady here, the 3-inch, just there. That's just wait for a microphone. There you go. Hey.
Hi, James.
How are you?
I can't believe I'm here. Big fan of the show.
Thanks very much.
So, my question is, are we only supposed to ask you questions about the TV show, or can we also ask questions about the movies you've done?
Oh, no, you can ask about anything you want. Anything at all. Anything you want.
Okay, great. Thanks.
Sorry, but what's the question?
That was the question.
That was it. The question was whether you could ask questions about other...
Yep.
Okay, all right. Now, has anybody else got a question about the show? Anyone at all? The man here in the denim jacket. The glasses just here. That's it. Just, there we go.
Hi, James. Hey, excited to be here. I'm new to this. When I asked a question, how far away from my face is the microphone supposed to be? Is this... That's too close. Can you hear it here? Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
How about now?
No, that's too far away. That's too...
How about over here?
No, really.
Can you hear?
No, it needs to be
right
just...
Here?
Yeah, yeah, but...
Okay,
no.
Here, and if you say when, I'm going to...
Right, well, just... Okay. No, not
here.
Too close. No,
but not here.
No, split okay. The difference. Split the difference. Split the difference between... Okay. So just there. That's great. Okay.
Right
perfect.
Here? Split
yeah,
the difference?
That's absolutely perfect.
Great, okay. Awesome. Thank you so much.
Wait, you wanted to know how to hold a microphone.
Yeah, just for everyone else. So guys, split the difference when you're asking a question. Stop.
Right. Has anybody else got a question? Anybody at all? Anyone? I'm trying, someone who looks remotely. So the lady here in the white shirt here. Yeah, that's okay. Just wave the microphone.
Hey, James.
Hey.
Do you have time for one more question?
Absolutely. Go for it.
Great. Can't wait to hear it.
Questions either I have time for another question. What's wrong with this? Is ridiculous. This is supposed to be an amazing thing that I'm giving you access to me. I just want a proper question. Anyway, yes, the man here in the glasses, sensible, got a moustache. Yeah, this man here. What's your question, sir?
Hey, James.
Hey.
These people tonight, I mean, it's got to be pretty frustrating, their questions, huh?
It is really frustrating, really frustrating. But, yeah.
That's great to know.
That was your question. Your question was a question about how frustrating the... You're insane. This is. There are so many things you can ask me about. Anything about the show or, you know, 2 Emmy Awards. It doesn't matter. Like, someone's... Has anyone got a question? I will only take a question of substance. Like, some substance, a real, proper question. This man here in the... Yes. Yes, you, sir, in the shirt. Is this a proper question?
Yes.
You promise me?
Yes, it's a proper question.
You've got a real question?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
When it comes to the Israeli-Palestinian conflict, who do you think's to blame? The Arabs or the Jews?
I'm sorry, I can't quite hear you.
Who do you think's to blame?
That's it.
The Arabs or the Jews?
We are out of time, everybody.
The Arabs or the Jews? James, answer the question.
We're going to go by
the Arabs or the Jews?